The Nobel Prize in Literature for the year 2014 is awarded to the French author Patrick Modiano for the art of memory, which he has evoked the most ungraspable human destinies and uncovered the life world of the occupation.